We made it to Florida. It is 4:05 in the morning, and me and my brother just got done talking. Keep in mind, my flight landed at 9:15 or 9:16 or something like that, and we have been up talking. First, it was me, Lamont, and the kids. And then he sent the kids to bed. Then it was just me, him, and Jared. Jared tried to hang as long as he could. He went to bed, I think, around 2:30. And then we just kept talking. Yeah. And we have to get up for church in the morning, and it's after 4 a.m. The church we're going to, though, it's called Church by the Glades, and they have a service at 9, 10. I'm talking low because, like I said, it's after 4 a.m., and my sister-in-law has to be at work at 7, so she should be getting up in a few hours. Yeah, they have services at 9, 10, 11:30, 1, and 6 o'clock. I said, wow, that's a lot of church. That's a good thing, though. But I wanted to go to the 10 o'clock service, but since we're going to bed after 4, I think we're probably going to make the 1 o'clock service. So excited that we came and we're here, and I'll take videos and pictures tomorrow when I wake up. Alrighty.